With e-mentoring and e-learning in general, I think we must embrace this as a college, and as teachers we really need to get on board with it, because it is the future. And me personally, I don't want the students to suddenly take off and I'm left behind. I need to at least keep pace, if not try and get slightly ahead and teach them a few things as well for their protection too.